beans.
Great job, beans. Great
job on the beat, by the way.
Tell them bust a move, got them things with a nigga. Locks in the beans with me, I get pretty. Now she wanna hang with a nigga. Try bring all her friends with me, like, you know the game always on. So tell her come dance on me like that. I'm trying to take her home and break her back. I'm in the spot, I'm throwing
on
her
back.
Yo, 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 what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Godzilla Vlogs in the building. You already know what it is. Back with another banger, back with another video. It's been a while. I've been dropping these shorts. These shirts been popping, yo. They be getting hella views. My content level is going up. My audience is going up. My views is going up. My subscribers is definitely going up. I'm at finally at 500 subscribers now. On the road to 1,000 subscribers, man. Just finally get monetized. So I can start bringing y'all some more bangers out these fucking videos, man. Shout out to my man Zach. He won the giveaway that I was giving away in 500 subscribers. I know I didn't put it on here, but I'm gonna show y'all a little clip of the surprise that he won. So he won a lighting trans RGB halos that I had. So I basically gave those away for all the people that basically reposted my YouTube channel. I think it was like 15 to 20 contestants. There's a lot of people that actually looked out, reposted my page and stuff, reposted my YouTube channel, and subscribed to my channel. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate all the love that y'all do. Y'all support me. Y'all been supporting me a lot lately, and shout out to those the ones that have been there since day one that really enjoy watching my videos. Shout out to y'all. I really appreciate that. But yo, right now, we gotta get into it, but I'm on my way to the spot down Northeast Philly. Let's go playing around in the snow, man. As y'all can see, it's snow in the car and all that. It's snow outside. Got my young boy with me. Young boy K Jizzle Chicken Little. Got my son with me. We outside today. Just the weekend. Go have some fun, man. Not driving a Charlie. You already know what happened in another video. The axle broke. Even if it wasn't broke, I'm not driving it. This shit.
This
snow is terrible.
If all these people were on me, I would just keep on running.
You trash.
No, I'm not.
You trash, man. Shout out to the Seahawks, man. You should be rocking the Seahawks gear today, yo. You know what I mean? The Seahawks boy, man.
Shout out to DK Metcalf.
Yeah, shout out to DK Metcalf. And that boy Russell Wilson, man. We didn't get a chance to make it to the playoffs this year. She wasn't looking so good, but it's cool. We back at it next year, man. Next year we back
at it. But 7U.
Yeah, well, my son, yeah, he is turning up to 7U. So in the springtime, in the summertime, I'm thinking about making the YouTube channel for football. I'm going to make his Instagram so he gets some more views and stuff like that.
You're
gonna
make me an Instagram.
Yeah, I'll make you a little Instagram channel. Only for football though. Alright. So only just football. Get him out there, get some more exposure to him. He was just in the Sports All-Star game. He showed out that game, man. He was doing his thing. And they won the game too. So he might be in another All-Star game, so we're going to see how that turn out. It might be in April. We're going to see what's up.
Yeah, we're going to
see where that joint come from.
We're going to turn up.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Like you just said, we're going to turn up, man. He been working out. He been getting in shape. He got a little, he had a little six pack. Now he had a little mother got eight pack now. You know, he's strong now. I've been in the gym a lot myself, actually, trying to get my health better, trying to get my weight better, go back down to like my high school size, like 280 or something like that. Currently like at 322. So I get down to 280. I think I could do it, y'all. Lose 40 pounds by the summer. I think I could do it. I'm in the gym consistent all month. Consistently. Working hard, busting my ass, grinding, yo. I'm about to get on the meal plan, meal prep and shit and all that so I can start eating better. Cut all the snacks and cut the sweet teas. Everybody know I love sweet teas, yo. Arizona sweet teas popping. So hard to break away from that, but I meant to do it, man. More water. Some of this dead. So I'll see y'all when we get to the spot. I'm on the way there now. I'm about to go get some gas. And I'll see y'all when we get there.
I had to go rescue my mans real quick. Get the hell. Stuck in the snow. That bitch ain't going nowhere.
Slow.
Fuck. So punk ass on one, that one walk fat. Little chump.
Fuck with
your dad.
Fucking nut. What's up, nigga?
Man, take your boots off, man.
And
my socks gonna be wet.
Nigga, untie your shoes.
You throw your
Consistent, hold up.
I see you, boy.
Gotta have headers on that.
Oh! Oh, we hurt nobody. Nut ass police. I ain't got nothing else better to worry about, dickhead. The fucking snow, it ain't fucking a no fucking street or nothing like that. Nut ass nigga.